टेक सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 39। लाइट लैंप लिमिटेड इश्यूड 50,000 शेयर्स ऑफ ₹10। 50,000 शेयर्स ऑफ ₹10 इश्यूड एज फुल्ली पेड अप टू प्रमोटर्स फॉर देयर सर्विसेज टू सेटअप कंपनी। ओके सो इट इज वी नीड टू पास जर्नल एंट्रीज। सो फर्स्ट सो दीज मैनी शेयर्स आर इश्यूड टू प्रमोटर्स। वाई इट इज इश्यूड टू प्रमोटर? बिकॉज दे हेल्प्ड इन सेटअप द कंपनी। सो द एक्सपेंसेस विच इज इनकर्ड इज नोन एज इनकॉर्पोरेशन एक्सपेंसेस। रिमेंबर डियर चिल्ड्रन, इनकॉर्पोरेशन एक्सपेंसेस, इनकॉर्पोरेशन एक्सपेंसेस अकाउंट डेबिट टू प्रमोटर्स। इज दैट क्लियर? 50,000 इंटू 10, 5 लाख। बीइंग इनकॉर्पोरेशन एक्सपेंसेस ड्यू टू प्रमोटर्स। Now what we are giving? Company has issued shares to the promoters. So promoters debit to share capital. ₹5 lakh. Very simple, isn't it, children? Being 50,000 shares of ₹10 issued to promoters. I hope it is clear to everyone. There is one more point. It also issued 2,000 shares of ₹10. It also issued 2,000 shares of ₹10. Each credited as fully paid up to the underwriters of shares for their services. What we give to the underwriters? Underwriting commission. Yes or no? Underwriting commission is expense for the business, for the company. Underwriting commission account debit to underwriters. How much? 2,000 multiplied by 10, 20,000 rupees. Being underwriting commission, being underwriting commission due, now it is to be repaid. But what we are doing? Company is issuing shares to underwriters. So underwriters debit to share capital. 2,000 into 20 means 20,000. Being 2,000 shares of ₹10 issued to underwriters. I hope it is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children.